örülnek, folytatjuk az Assassin's Creed Rogue.
So grim about the homestead now that Miss Abigail and little Connor have passed. Aye, I've seen Achilles crying.
So my fault of your.
Why shouldn't he? It's just that he doesn't look sad. He looks furious. It's unsettling. He's struggling with the loss. We all are. I know, but it's been months, and we've done little but search for this blasted manuscript and box. Le Chasseur has a lead on the box. You need him and Chevalier in St. John's. Chevalier too? No hope of cheering me up, then. When Achilles said whoever had the artifacts could access sites of great power, what does he mean?
I'm not sure I understand it myself,
sir. I had a long talk with Adewale about that. He believes the box can be activated to project words or images. Like a magic lantern. What do you mean? You know the magic lantern shows Father Connolly put on in the church basement? The box had a candle in it, I think. He put these little glass plates in front, and we'd see the images projected on the wall like cathedrals in Rome, bright and near as big as life. Ah, yeah. I suppose it is. Except that it interprets the strange language of the manuscript, too. If the plate were of a banner in Latin, you'd see it in English. How is that possible? Who knows? I fear we might never truly understand how any of the pieces of Eden work.
Chevalier, what happened to your vessel?
Got myself into a bit of a scrape. Sent three ship in all hand to their watery grave. Your fool nearly funneled them down.
Just your fate has been better, Le Chasseur.
Indeed. My sources inform me that Samuel Smith has searched far and wide, looking for answers on how to make that strange box work. He just returned from Europe.
Where is he now?
Refitting his schooner. If you hurry, you can catch him there.
Oh,
remember those blueprints? Well, I had an engineer build that marvelous weapon for your ship. Master Fucker's gun fires more shots than an artillery brigade, and twice as fast.
Many thanks.
Anything for my hooded friends.
Most olyan, hogy pakkugán jut. Végre ezt a pakkúban.
Captain? I will join you on this voyage. Then shall we, gentlemen?
You are in a jovial mood, Shay.
Why shouldn't I be? I have a new weapon, and will soon have a chance to use it.
Besides,
Templars are usually well guarded, and I'm sure that Smith fellow is no exception.
They also took the liberty of ordering some improvements. Morgan now has a ram cut through ice itself. I have heard of such technology, but little witnessed its operation. What about Smith, then? Is he close by?
Aye. He sails these very waters. And he may have the precursor box.
Then let's find him.
Can't be far now, Captain.
Hey, Spooner, mama.
There he is. Most fortunate timing. Lady Luck never ceases to smile on you.
He's seen us. Give chase.
But hold your fire. We must not damage the box or risk losing it to the sea. Can't this buckhead go any faster?
At least my ship is still seaworthy, Chevalier.
Fire!
There
you go, boys.
Templar's
treasure. What he's doing in these waters is beyond me.
Maybe he came here to meet someone. Or ran into your pirates. He's refitting his ship. Something must have happened.
If one of my allies attacked him, I would have known about it.
When he's back from a long voyage, now's our chance to get him.
Smith controls most of the Templars well, doesn't he? With him out of the way...
Washington entrusted the precursor box to him. He probably still has it.
Shay's right. The box comes first.
So we can't sink him. We'll have to board his ship, or force him to beach.
Through the ice. It seems you're not the only one equipped with such a ram, Shay.
Let us hope ours fares just as well.
Lássuk, hogy törje ezt a... A remünk törje a jeget. Jaj.
It worked. The way is clear. Once more, your fortune holds. But do not waste time congratulating yourself. Smith is getting away.
It's an ambush!
Up where you see Diablo not there! Smith must not escape!
Bassza meg! Háj, mi időt csajott! El kell dobni. Várjál. Hát itt a good challenge. Ó, értem. Inkább a szállóit sem vett még mindig gyár. Szegények vagyunk.
Ship.
Let's get rid of these distractions first. We'll find him.
Get the main screen! Fire!
Emma!
Fire!
Ez a hülye! Jéghegyek! Mindent tudunk lesznek. Nem, nem, nem! Hát én nem tudom. Ez a kurva jéghegy mindent elrontott. Kicsit beavatkoznia. Kurva jéghegy.
Valier, what happened to your vessel?
Got myself into a bit of a scrape. Sent three ship in all hand to their watery grave.
Your fool nearly followed them down.
Just your fate has been better, Le Chasseur.
Indeed. My sources inform me that Samuel Smith has searched far and wide, looking for answers on how to make that strange box work. He just returned from Europe.
Where is he now?
Refitting his schooner. If you hurry, you can catch him there. Oh, remember those blueprints? Well, I had an engineer build that marvelous weapon for your ship. Master Quacker's gun fires more shots than an artillery brigade, and twice as fast.
Many thanks.
Anything for my hooded friends.
I will join you on this voyage.
Then shall we, gentlemen?
You are in a jovial mood, she?
Why shouldn't I be? I have a new weapon, and will soon have a chance to use it. Besides, Templars are usually well guarded, and I'm sure that Smith fellow is no exception.
There he is! Most fortunate timing! Lady Luck never ceases to smile on you.
He's seen us! Give chase!
But hold your fire! You must not damage the box or risk losing it to the sea. Can this blockade go any faster?
At least my ship is still seaworthy, Chevalier.
Yeah? Our target's a smart man.
Samuel Smith is the Templar's treasurer. What he's doing in these waters is beyond me.
Maybe he came here to meet someone. Or rather, to your pirates. He's hitting his ship. Something must have happened.
If one of my allies attacked him, I would have known about it.
He's back from the long voyage. And I'll track him.
Smith controls most of the Templars well, doesn't he? Came out of the way.
Washington entrusted the precursor box to him. He probably still has it.
Shay's right. Box comes first.
But we can't sink him. We'll have to board his ship. Or force him to beach.
Through the ice. It seems you are not the only one equipped with such a ram, Shay.
Let us hope ours fares just as well.
So he got to the beach.
We're clear. It worked. The
way is clear.
Once more, your fortune rolls. But do not waste time for congratulating yourself. Smith is giving away.
New sail. It's an ambush.
Halfway you see it, Diablo, not there.
Kurva ambush. Venez les tiens et vos guides. Il y a un scénario.
Smith's ship. Let's get rid of these distractions first. We'll find them.
More than one, sir. Ne törjél. Nem látok semmit. Na, most jó!
I'm glad to disappoint him. And he's still within reach.
Lose all it!
Úristen, ez mi fe... Jaj, igen, szóri bájra. Lőttem most a pika.
Careful, Shay. We could be burnt to cinders.
It's nothing more than a last desperate throw of the dice. He knows we have him.
Vigyázzunk a tűzzel. Tudod ezt gyorsabban menni. Háú!
Persze
színésének egy kivégezni szint.
I'll take care of this.
Nem akartam erre menni. Vigyázz ma azt, mit csinálsz. 操，这个地方啊！Devil.
Nam!
Hold! Somebody stop him! Who's
in on him? Oh, fuck. Ma.
No!
Greatest scientific minds of all Europe could not make it work. Now all I need is the manuscript, and all should be revealed.
Hát ez nem volt nyit, ugye, hogy lesz, hogy így olyat is nyilvánultam, hogy nem lettem a szabad. Bravo! Az égő olaj. Nem árulja el, hogy minden van itt.
Precursor box. Smith's dead.
Well done, Chip.
No, I should check with you, you can. In the way, woman. Ha már itt vagyunk, akkor fejezzük fel ezt a területet.
Not the precursor box. Smith's dead.
Well done, Shay.
Where's Chevalier?
Returning to the Gurfu. I have to celebrate without him, I'm afraid.
I don't much feel like celebrating, Liam. I know we have to get these artifacts back, but... at what cost? Samuel Smith. He could barely hold his sword straight. Killing him was...
necessary.
But...
nothing. Smith was a dangerous man. A Templar. What's worse, he had the precursor box. You should be proud of yourself, Shay.
Perhaps.
We should head for Albany now. James Wardrobe, the fellow Lawrence Washington gave the manuscript to, will be there.
Yeah.
Szóval csak egy dolgot szereztem, hogy már emlékszem. Mert Washington nő már meg először. Pillanat van a közelben. Hogy nem ért el? Azok a magasságot? A másik oldalon nő. Nem közel. Si vedo un stiro. Visto. Es volami hie vit. Let's see my face. Session totem like one. Mostanában. Nem csak a magasságot tekintve. Hét upgrade is van. Hát a magasságot tekintve... Vágyak? Hát ott valamit. Ott van.
Got the precursor box. Smith's dead.
Well done, Shay.
Where's Chevalier?
Returning to Le Garfou. We'll have to celebrate without him, I'm afraid.
I don't much feel like celebrating, Liam. I know we have to get these artifacts back, but at what cost? Samuel Smith. He could barely hold his sword straight. Killing him was...
Nothing. Smith was a dangerous man, a Templar. And what's worse, he had a...
Bozmeg.
Crowded all on. Caution, Shay. Don't hold but mates. Let go anchor.
Captain's gone to the deep.
Eat them for you. Kulnod is akkor.
The maid sells it to the
world. Yeah, what would Istent már, hát... Jó van, itt van ő, lesz, és nem lehet nézni időben. Gucci. Vagy lehet, hogy az első. Albánia 1754. július. Ó, ez földön, ami azt jelenti, hogy most semmi értelme belevágni. Atyatok már faszfejt!
Hogy tudom mit?
Hasz! Létek heten! Seven kills! Na ki van, akkor meg fel. We the people.
We're here. Congress is still in session. George Washington and his militia have fired on French troops under Jumonville. The French are calling it an act of war.
George Washington. You mean Lawrence's younger brother?
Yeah, it's the same. Speaking of Lawrence Washington.
Somebody, it is a good Lawrence.
All the Templar resources are at his disposal now.
What about the manuscript?
My sources in New York confirm that Warjack has it. I also learned that he is here at the Congress in the Heavy Gone.
Find
Warjack. Get that manuscript.
Liam
and I will make sure he doesn't escape.
Ez még róla húzni, nem neki jön. Szandítéti módon kell csinálni. Faszad. Akkor nem lehetek. Ne, ne lici!
A kurva anyádat! Miért nem megtalálod, Hemúja?
Jó, innét is lehet szerintem.
De mennyire vannak itt?
Jaj, ne. Már indult.
Az Isten, nem lehet elbújni. Nem jó.
Sokan vannak helyfelé. Ha csak nem arra megyek. Minden takarodj! Ne ássalak! Benjamin Franklin.
That must be the Templar William Johnson. Perhaps he has the manuscript, or knows where it is.
As I have stated previously, I believe we need a national union, granted by an act of parliament, but bringing greater independence to our colonies. The French are an immediate threat, and we are ill prepared to face them. To put it bluntly, the colonies must join or die.
Rousing speech, Master Franklin. But do you truly believe Great Britain will grant her colonies autonomy?
They have little choice, Master Johnson. You know the remoteness of this frontier better than most.
Yes. But let us leave politics for another day. I wanted to thank you for your research.
Of course, of course. In the brief time I could examine that box, I could tell it was something unique. From ancient Egypt, you say? Well, as I mentioned in my letter, I am quite ready to electrify it.
Excellent. We will have the box delivered shortly. As for the manuscript, Captain?
I apologize, sir, but Master Wardrop refused to hand it over.
Azok nem adja oda azt a papi.
The risks. I apologize. You will have the manuscript and the box in the briefest of delays. Mangy excuse for a uniform. Run to Fort Frederick and tell Master Wardrop he had better cough up the manuscript post haste, else I will have him scalped.
Can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop.
Assassination audio mate.
I've got a clear shot.
Must just get accusated. Because it's awesome mode. Nem arra, te idióta! Hogy oldom meg? Ez itt a jó kép is. Ott! El kell, hogy adhatni ezt a köcsögöt. Gyere!
Már megint itt van!
Azt ki hogy jelhetett fejen gyorsan? Nem áll! Hát ilyen gyorsan!
People free from your control.
How free will you be when the French undermine these squabbling colonies?
Without the Templars pulling the strings.
We bring order from chaos.
If everyone...
No one is safe.
Scripture to suit his own purposes.
az Austin és innen. Tudjátok mit? Próbáljuk ki a smoke bombot, úgyhogy öten legyenek. Gyertek ide, legalább öten gyertek. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4?
Jó, majdnem jó.
Volt jó! Most tűnés! Én legközelebb elpróbálom. Kész. Jó, azt hiszem ennyi bemutató elég lesz. Búcsúzom már, szevasztok.